Students, in this video, we'll be going through the question number 5 and 6 of exercise 2A as well as laws of exponent. Question number 5. Find the reciprocal of bit number 1, 16 by 125. So reciprocal means just opposite. It can be written as 125 by 16. So this is going up and this is going down. So the bit number 3 minus 2 to the power 4 can be written as 1 by minus 2 to the power 4. That can also be written as 1 by minus 2 to the power whole power 4. Why? Because 1 to the power 4 is 1 only. Let us come to the question number 6. Evaluate b square minus 9 bracket b minus 1 whole square if b equal to 1.1. So first we'll substitute the value of b equal to 1.1. So here 1.1 square minus 9 bracket 1.1 minus 1. So 1.1 square. So 1.1 can be written as 11 by 10 whole square minus 9 into bracket 1.1 can be written as 11 by 10 minus 1. Why? Because 1.1 equal to 11 by 10. If it is 1.11, it can be written as 111 by 100. Simply, we are converting the decimal into the fraction. Fine. Now, 11 square is 121, 10 square is 100, and minus 9, 11 by 10 minus 1. We'll solve the bracket first. 11 by 10 minus 1 that means 11 minus 10 by 10, that is 1 by 10. So 121 by 100 minus 9 into 1 by 10 whole square. So 121 by 100 minus 9 into 1 square is 1 and 10 square is 100. So 9 by 100. Now here the LCM is 100. 121 minus 9, that is equal to 112 by 100, that is equal to 1.12. Now let us come to the laws related to this exponent. Laws of exponent. Law 1. AB, A by B to the power M into A by B to the power N. Now you see here the bases are same. Okay. And the powers are different. And it is multiplied. So it will be A by B to the power M plus N. That means the powers are added. So let us take an example. 9 by 11 to the power minus 4 into 9 by 11 to the power minus 5. Now you see here the base same. So power is added, that is 9 by 11 minus 4 plus minus 5. So minus minus plus, so 9 by 11 to the power minus 9. Now law 2, A by B to the power M to the whole power N can be written as A by B MN. That means M is multiplied to N. Now 3 by 5 to the power minus 3 to the whole power 3 can be written as 3 by 5 minus 3 into 3. That can be written as 3 by 5 minus 9. Law 3. AB to the power whole M into CD, C by D to the power whole M. Now you see here the base are different but the power are same. So it can be written as A by B into C by D to the whole power M. Now you see here example. Base is 7 and here is 3 by 14. Here the power is 3, here also the power is 3. So there the power are same. So it can be written as 7 into 3 by 14 to the whole power 3. 7 to the 14, so it is 3 by 2 to the whole power 3. Law 4. A by B to the power M divided by A by B to the power N can be written as A by B M minus N for M is greater than N. So this is possible if M is greater than N. Now let us take an example. Minus 3 by 8 to the power 11 divided by minus 3 by 8 to the power minus 5 can be written as minus 3 by 8 11 minus minus 5, because this is the 11, then this is the minus, and this is the minus 5 which is already given. So 11 minus minus is plus, so 11 plus 5 16, so that is minus 3 by 8 to the whole power 16. Law 5. For any non-zero rational number a by b and a is a positive integer, a by b to the power minus n can be written as 1 by a by b to the power n, that is equal to b by a to the power n. Just it reciprocate. This b is going up and a remains down. So the example, minus 5 to the power minus 1, that is equal to 1 by minus 5 to the power 1, that is equal to minus 1 by 5. And this you must always know, remember that anything to the power 0 is 1. So a to the power 0 is 1. And anything to the power raised minus n equal to 1 by a to the power n. That is a to the power minus n equal to 1 by a to the power n. So this was about the laws related to the exponent, and in the next video we will be going through the exercise that is 2.2, that is 2b. Okay, thank you.